Like pearl, Sensitone premium brass, 14 by 6.5, patina brass.
All right, Pearl Boy, tell us a little bit about Pearl. Yeah.
As you can see, this is a beautiful, beautiful, cool drum. When I first joined Pearl, they were in the process of making these drums, or just actually releasing them. And
they really seem to be like focusing on making some snare drums that are appealing in a number of ways. They seem to be trying to get into that. You know, there's some companies that you know to be a snare drum company.
I think
we, both of us are familiar with some of those companies. Sure. And I think that Pearl wants to be one of those companies.
They're trying to make a bunch of drums that are specific towards certain tasks, like the working drummer or this genre or that drum, you know, genre. They're trying to, they're really mixing it up with the engineering and the innovation, using different kinds of materials, and also not discluding the fact that the drum should kind of be sexy, which this one is.
The rim would look better if it was this color. So you think about it.
That'd be cool.
Yeah, because that would be sexy from a female point of view, because it would look gold.
Yeah, I think what they're trying to match, I mean, obviously a company like Pearl, they've done a lot of thinking about everything. They've got a bunch of minds on everything.
Yep.
I think they're probably thinking that this is kind of matching here, and that's... I'm not necessarily buying that color like you
unless
are for one reason
like
or another.
The asymmetry of that.
I respect that. I respect that. I do love the look of the shell. And the new, I mean, you know,
the lugs are cool.
The Sensitone badge is really nice. You know, one would question just like the marketing idea. I mean, when you see this drum, you see Sensitone, not Pearl. That being said, you know, Pearl being a globally recognizable brand, it seems like they would want to focus on their name as being Pearl and not the subset of Sensitone.
I imagine that they just know that people who know
Pearl. Guys, let's not get too cocky with that, Kevin. You know, I'm talking to you, buddy. No, I love these guys. There's some great guys over
That's
at
awesome.
Pearl. I actually worked at Pearl on the dock when I was a youngster, when I first moved to Nashville. It's a really, really nice bunch of folks. So let's play this thing.
Yeah,
you should be the first one to play
think?
This
All right,
thing.
All right.
Yeah. From an aesthetic point of view, both as a listener looking at it, what I feel like I'm looking at is Pearl trying to create their own identity with something to me that sonically represents a Black Beauty. But you know, let's face it, when we see a black, you know, a gunmetal black drum,
right.
Whoever makes it, we're all thinking Ludwig Black Beauty.
Yeah.
So when you and is this a brass drum?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I mean, we're looking at a Pearl offering that gives you maybe gives them their own identity in that field.
They should call it a brass beauty.
A brass beauty.
Yeah, well, they should stay away from beauty at all. Nice sounding drum. Live, you know.
Yeah.
I'm familiar with that sound. I mean, they're kind of targeting the right sound. It's nice.